And the Holy Ghost began to minister to me.